व्यूअर्स, द लेटेस्ट न्यूज़ अबाउट इथियोपिया, अमहारा एंड टिग्राई रीजन इज़ दैट व्यूअर्स, फॉर द पास्ट टू डेज वी हैव बीन रिसीविंग रिपोर्ट्स ऑफ हैवी फाइटिंग बिटवीन इथियोपियन नेशनल डिफेंस फोर्स इट्स अलाइज एंड द टिग्राई डिफेंस फोर्स इन एंड अराउंड डेबेट. But now there are reports from the Tigray Defense Force that the Tigray Defense Force has defeated the Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies in the debate. And many Ethiopian National Defense Force soldiers have been captured during the war. And many weapons of Ethiopian National Defense Force have been seized by Tigray Defense Force. Viewers, Debet is reportedly now fully under the control of Tigray Defense Force. And Tigray Defense Force soldiers are now moving from Debet to Gondar. Viewers, on the other hand, Tigray Defense Force Central Command has claimed that in the ongoing war around Tabala on Western Front, the Tigray Defense Force has killed about 150 soldiers of Ethiopian National Defense Force and its allies, and more than 140 soldiers wounded, and captured 12 Ethiopian and Amhara militia soldiers. Viewers, and more, added that the Ethiopian National Defense Force 54th Division's 3 brigades fighting alongside of Amhara militia and Ethiopian National Defense Force soldiers tried to attack Tigray Defense Force rear guard by cutting it off in Tabla. Because the Tigray Defense Force destroyed the enemy forces and captured various armaments including 2 DSHK and numerous small arms and light weapons. Well, this is claimed by Tigray Defense Force Central Command. Because on the other hand, several drones belonging to the Ethiopian Air Force were present at the airport at the start of August. But before this, it was not definitely known whether the ETAF had armed drones capable of airstrikes. While these drones have moved somewhere else, the ETAF could still be using Samira Airport for military operations in the forefront of the Tigray conflict. Thus, any recent activity at the airport could not worthy as it could be military or something ordinary. So viewers, so far it's a latest update. For more latest update, please subscribe channel. Thanks for watching.